scaffolding, DIY scaffolding again here. So I had to repair this chimney. I had to dismantle half of it and rebuild it and put a new pot on. So here's what I came up with. It's all just 2 inch. So this is a platform. This is the alloy access to the chimney. So there we go. So they, as I say, I had to rebuild this half here, and then I put a new pot on and reconcreted the top. But I'll show you this from the side now. So this is from the side. I had a wee platform built across the front of the chimney there, but I just took it down. It was basically just a couple of ladders, just so as I could get out this wee front bit here. That's it there. Now, underneath there, I built a couple of wee... That's one piece of wood. If you look, that's a solid piece of wood right the way along both sides. This piece here I'm talking about, and this piece. I just made like a triangle shape and strengthened it a couple of times the way down. And then this is just MDF, sheets of MDF cut up. It's an old wardrobe I had lying or dismantled in the house. Then the rest is just tied it a bit better so as you don't break them. And then here it's all triangles and straight edges and pieces of wood cut. Now I'm up to walk on this platform here safely, as you can see. And then free handrail, and I supported that across here, put it against the chimney over here, next door's chimney. And that gives that a bit of rigidity in case you fall, you know. So there's a wee step here, made a wee step, just step down here out of just wee bits of wood. Simple. I tell you what, it saved me £500 of scaffolding, and it meant that I could do it at my leisure. I could take my time, and I didn't have to keep forking out dead money to scaffolding firms, which I fucking hate. So anyway, that's it.